Florida Highway Patrol says a 71-year-old Daytona Beach man was left with critical injuries after he was hit by a car along State Road 16 this morning. FHP tells us the man was hit just east of I-95 as he walked along the right shoulder. State troopers say if you know anything that can help, find the driver. Call 904-301-3700.